starters for Brooklyn. They've got Pippen. Rose is up for Russell Westbrook. Nice Lucas. Could be the first of the winning mid-range jump shot to see from him today. Now here's Brooke. Here's Pippen. And he makes good on the lane. Well, they just gave him 2 points defensively. Second bucket. Block. They get it back. Rose gives to Westbrook.
Oh, oh, shit.
Putting on a show for these people.
I cannot believe he pulled that one out in the course of an actual game. Are you kidding me?
Oh, man. Might as well
want it if he got it, bud.
Gets it to go.
Three straight things. Starting this game looking good.
Rose pushes to Westbrook. Here's Pippen. Looking out to Westbrook. To Pippen. Outside Rose. Oh, good with the triple. Defense, Brooklyn. Here's Jordan. And it's San Antonio with another.
And they're on fire. They've made 4 straight shots to get this thing going.
Lillard again. It's Westbrook. Wide open look. And it's good off the glass.
Looks like he might be on his game today, Clark.
Lillard with it. He's picked up by Pippen. Jordan again. Jordan. And it's Jordan with the jam.
Size differential there. That's not an individual matchup he's going to win every time, especially in the post.
Very well done. I didn't think he had any business operating down there with the big fellas.
Well contested shot, and they did an excellent job of not fouling the shooter.
Defense is about effort and commitment and discipline. He's a good defender because of those things.
That's good.
And he came off that screen. The defense just couldn't get over the top. Beautiful play.
Yep, and without a hand in his face, he's going to bury those.
Still looking for that first bucket here to start the game. Trying to go for an alley-oop, but excellent defense and anticipation there to stop. Here's Wilkins. Atlanta again missing.
Well, I hope they start getting warmed up here soon. That's 0 for 4 to this point.
Nice ball movement by San Antonio. It's Durant with the drive. Shot clock at 5. Here's Willard. That was good.
And their lead takes another little bump up. Boy, I tell you, they got to be feeling better and better about this game.
No one near Curry as he lets it go. Sinks it. What range from outside. Wow.
Boy, the fifth time's the charm. That's a big basket there.
San Antonio on defense. A shot by Johnson and no one's around. Another three for Atlanta.
They really can't allow him too many open looks like that. I mean, that's just inviting trouble.
And Lillard kicks to Jordan. Bangs home the trifecta. Jordan's got himself on the board with 3 there.
He's such a well-rounded offensive player. He's got a little bit of everything.
Curry with a wide open look. Trying to answer back, but that 3 is off the mark. Here's Thompson for the 3. Curry shot is off.
This quarter has not been his best. The defense may be starting to affect him a little bit. Boy, they've gone on this run, and ball movement has been a big key. Yeah, they have the defense on the run right now because every pass seems to have a purpose. They're getting great movement, great spacing, and they're really lining them up defensively.
And San Antonio calls for the foul. So San Antonio goes with a fresh 5 on the floor. Atlanta making some changes. Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first. And once again off the mark by Atlanta. Oh!
What a start they've gotten off to. A big lead for them and not even out of the first quarter yet. And it's not just their hot offense here. I mean, they're playing very strong defense too, guys.
1:19 left in the first quarter. It's Harden with the drive. The pass to Terry. Right side, Terry. Fires from deep. Can't hit. Now San Antonio takes it the other way. Wilkins dishes to DeRozan. Hammers the alley-oop through.
And the early lead just keeps on going. Another basket. And the way they've done it is with an extremely potent inside attack. He certainly didn't take advantage of the poor defense, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
No, that's for sure. Because this guy's too good of a shooter to miss that look consistently.
Here's George. Dominic Wilkins making his last shot there. Shot misses.
Boy, we don't see that too often. No defender on him, and he just clanks the open shot.
Another one called for San Antonio.
Another good pass, and their offensive execution has been impressive, to say the least. The last 4 field goals have been assisted. Yeah, passing has kept the defense off balance, but to get assist, you got to make the shots.
Robertson drives in. Goes back up. And Eve Chamberlain drops it in. Chamberlain got his first basket.
It has taken them no time to build this lead up on the strength of a great first quarter offensively.
And they need to continue to put.
And as we conclude the first quarter, a one-sided game so far. It's San Antonio. They finish off the first quarter with a huge surge. And 18-5 run. And the second quarter about to get started.
points in the game so far. And blocked. And Harden wide open. He shoots.
James